Tag auch, hier ist Marius aus Hamburg.
My goal is now to make more videos with more content in less time and therefore more frequently, probably every week. The TSPs of the IMG Stage Line SP10/250 Pro I measured differ from those measured by Hobby Hi-Fi in ISHO 2/2014 and the manufacturer. Especially FS and VAS are a lot different. The speakers I want to use the Subwoofer are the Illuminata 15 I already mentioned in my first top 10 video. You'll find it together with the sound demo video of them by clicking on the info icon now on the screen. They have a cutoff frequency at about 50 Hz. The sub, of course, has to go as low as possible below that. 30 Hz or less would be nice. But with a resonant frequency of 63 Hz and a QTS of 0.38, an optimal bass reflex box also only reaches about 50 Hz. There are two enclosure types for lowering the lower cutoff: open baffle, which I might try sometime later, and bandpass. You can shape the bandpass curve nearly in any shape if you don't care about the size of the box. But I tried moderate sizes between 62 and 94 liters, which can easily be hidden as a table. Here you see four different versions of dual reflex bandpasses. The dip in some of them at 30 Hz will be eliminated by the bass boost of the amp, as shown here with version 4. Of course, the Illuminata 15 has to be modified to fit these subwoofer versions. I changed the high pass from first to second order, also in two versions with different lower cutoffs. They might match version 3 and 4, but I'm not sure yet. I'll have to try out, I think, because it will also depend on the positions of the boxes inside my room. More on that topic in a later video. As I already said in other videos, I bought some cheap drivers to try them as passive radiators. I will make more videos about them soon. Until then, thank you for watching.